What is very unique about our staff is that all of them are dynamic as people. They are able to think critically about their use of medicines and their psychopharmacology trainings and what medications we're going to use and how we're going to use that aspect of treatment to get someone feeling better, but then also their humanness and their ability to relate with someone, their ability to look at what their stressors are going on in their lives and really let that patient know that I hear you. And we're gonna address that and we're in it together so that it's not a treatment in isolation, that they are really in it with them throughout the duration of their treatment.